Thank you, Judge. Mom loves you both. Your Honor, it is obvious that my son has problems. And I ask that consideration be given today, that along with incarceration, that some form of rehabilitation will also be discussed. Thank you.